how to operate fire panel will be shown through practical video. Number 1, how to silence the fire panel. Number 2, how to fire panel disable and enable. Number 3, how to restart fire panel. Fire alarm is active. The panel has to silent in first. Password must be input. After silencing the fire panel, check to see which device is hired from. Then that device should be disabled. Now, let's see how to disable a device. Password must be input first to disable. Device number 129 and loop number 4 should be disabled. Check if the device is disabled. Fired from this device. clean the device first and check or change the device. After cleaning, I installed the device. Now the fire panel should be reset. Before resetting the panel, the device number 129 should be enabled. Then the panel should be reset. Now the device will be enabled. Password has to be input to enable the device. Device number 129 and loop number 4. The device is enabled. Now the fire panel will be reset. Password must be input again to reset the panel. Please like, comment, and share the video. Subscribe the channel and press the bell icon to get more videos like this. Fire panel is okay. Device is okay. Thank you all for watching the full video.